say it. Since it's your first time ever, you're here. You're broken wood, you did the awesome VIP, you did the brand new Power Smashers. Zen and I got asked you had some nerves on the phone. You're here. Remember, this is your world now. I want the little kids to hear what it's like to follow your dreams, because you, not long ago, young man, were a man in the stands. I met him in the stands. And look where he's at right now. Talk about the dream and the challenge accepted that you had in your life with Hot Wheels.
Freddie, you're absolutely correct. Hot Wheels Monster fans, this is a dream come true. Hot Wheels for me is all about watching dreams come true. You guys are going to see the trucks come to life. And for someone like me, a fan who is in the audience just like you, to be brought out into this room and be here hosting for you at this very arena, it is one of the most exciting things I have ever done in my life. And I want all you fans to know that this could be possible for you. If you're a fan, someday you can be just like me and just like anyone who is once a truck driver. Just like Bobby Holman said in our pre-show, anything is possible, and I'm so excited to know that's true.
No, that's true. Living the dream now. We're going to find a man. And oh boy. You're the man. Come on, stand up. What's your name? What is it? Carter, you got to do Hot Wheels thing. You got to say, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Carter. The score is 27!
John, the score is 27!
27! Hot Wheels 5 along, your new leader, 20 points. The moments, the memories, the history, the
game,
where we share all those good things.
We want to see all of your moments and memories today on social media. Use hashtags and app, Hot Wheels and Monster Trucks Live. We want to see all of your photos and videos, the fan photos. I want to see action shots of the trucks, the bright spot in the sky, and my favorite is seeing the in reaction. I'd love to see all your photos and videos on social media, hashtag and at Hot Wheels Monster Trucks Live. And DJ, can we put the QR code on the screen?
The QR code.
Our brand new QR code, there it is! Look at the screen. How cute is that, Freddie Shepard? How awesome is that?